Alright, so this is a suggestion via a donation. The name of the song is Girl Crush. This will be coming from the artist or group, Little Big Town. Listen, if you guys are new here, please like and subscribe. The more that you like this content, the more that I know that you specifically would like to see more of this specific type of content, okay? Let's go ahead and just jump into this immediately. Lyrics are pulled up just in case we need them. Alright, guys. Definitely feels like a ballad.
I've got a girl crush. Hate to admit it, but I got a heart rush. It ain't slowing down. I got it real bad. Want everything she has. That smile and that midnight laugh. She's giving you now.
Hold on, guys. Okay, so the name of the song is Girl Crush. I'm initially, obviously, just by based off the title, I kind of thought that, okay, so she had like a crush on another woman. All right. But that, I don't think that's like the actual case here, guys. Purely based off of the third line here. I got it real bad. I want everything she has. This is jealousy, right? That smile and that midnight laugh that she's giving you now. I think she wishes that she was the person that whoever she is in love with is courting currently. All right, let's get it.
She's giving you now. I wanna taste her lips. Yeah, cause they taste like you. I wanna drown myself in a bottle of her perfume. I want her long, long hair. I want her magic touch. Yeah, cause maybe then you'd want me just as much. I got a girl crush.
Ooh. The chorus is super, super modern. I love the way it basically flows, guys. I think vocally, she's also very good. The song has kind of given me vibes of like Jolene by Dolly Parton. Definitely different. But I think the overall messaging of the song itself is pretty much the same. Kind of, give or take, right? Except for this version of it, she definitely just wants to be the woman, instead of Dolly Parton actually confronting the woman. She just wants to be her. She wants to taste the woman's lips exclusively because they taste like you, her love interest. All right. The progression of the song was amazing, guys. The spacing also.
Like you, I wanna try.
down. Okay, guys, this song is absolutely amazing. Just based on, again, the overall spacing, the pacing, and the overall arranging of the song itself. The band is great also, no complaints here. So Little Big Town is comprised of all of these band members. All right, cool. So the song is about jealousy. I think she's just jealous. She wants to be someone who she is not, to potentially attract the guy who she, or girl, whatever it is, right? The person who she likes, actually. Incredibly sad, actually, if you actually sit and think about it a little deeper, guys. But, all right. Listen, let me know in the comments of the next thing from them that I should be listening to. And I will get into that as soon as I possibly can, all right? Listen, you guys all have an amazing day. Enjoy it thoroughly, all right?